Okay, hi everyone, I'm back. I now have 2 level 4 horses, so it's time to make that level 5. And FYI, I am at my parents' house, so I do expect to be randomly interrupted quite a bit. But oh well, I'll just try to get through this fast. We need level 4. There we are. Yeah, that one looks like it can go straight ahead with this. Okay. So this should be our level 5. I steed. Bollocks, it just froze on me. Little bugger nut. Whoop. Yeah, it's opening up the screen in Facebook again. Hurry up, 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 hurry up. Okay. So, yeah, level 5. I am going to go away and train this one because my computer will go nuts on me. So, I will be back. So, Joan here has done almost all the training. I'll show you dressage just for the sake of you seeing something half interesting for once. And enjoying me swearing, I guess. I've already screwed up training about 50 times. So, go, 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 go. Dressage shouldn't be too bad, right? I'd have to do quite badly to completely screw this up, I think. I nearly stuffed it up then. Ooh. I have a habit of just altogether pressing the wrong key, which is incredibly intelligent on my part. I'm a genius, I tell you. So, got full stats there. That's nice. Well, it's nice and sunny, so I might as well send it on the quest to get the crystal, which means I'll have to get Hunters. Legends say that in the remote northern parts of the Arctic, there's a new shining star whose light comes from a crystal. Okay, whatever. Well, anyway, you just go on that quest, dude, and I'll pause again, because last time it took a good 5 minutes, and that's just ridiculous to watch. Okay, so I just found another crystal. This horse is completely buggered. I'm completely buggered, everyone's completely buggered. I'll just go to the barn. And there we are. So now if I go to a farm, click on one of the crystals and there's, you need to collect 3. Now what breed should I do next? I'll put the breed at the end of this video, I think, and then I'll train them all up. Hey, you're not sick anymore, don't pretend like you're sick. Okay, I need an empty thing. these horses, go away, go away, go away. So, next breed. That's a unicorn, already done that. Okay, so we'll do this one. People of forgotten civilizations passed on the secrets of breeding type of horse. It sounds similar to the Ice Steed, but it's not. I think it is a demon steed. Something like that. It's very ugly. Yes, it is! I'm on a roll! Okay, so here's the ugly booger. I'm going to breed this one up next to a level 5, and then we'll sort that one out. Yeah, so, la di da, demon steed. It just looks different once again. It can still do the exact same thing, has the exact same stats as all the other horses. It just has a purple cloud around it or something. And ribs. Are they ribs or what? I don't get that. Or gills. Maybe they're gills. Underwater horsey. Proper seagull, this one here. That was a terrible, terrible joke. So, anyway. Yeah, I'll breed a whole bunch of these and get a level 5 one and show you that.